idea for project that we shall be done with the exercise by the end of the week and move to the next step. We want to thank most sincerely all those who have appended their signatures so far. The National Secretariat appeals to Kenyans, especially our young people, to continue coming out in large numbers and participate in this historic exercise. We also want to thank all our regional, county and sub-county coordinators who have been working tirelessly to ensure that those appending their signatures are well informed on the issues included in the bill. Making the country's constitution is a patriotic duty and not a political campaign. And therefore, we want to once again emphasize that no citizen should be left behind. We thank the current and former leaders, namely governors, members of parliament, and members of the county assemblies who have contributed to provide leadership in this exercise. Finally, we appeal to the hardliners to take time and read the bill, because when they do, they will realize it's a well thought out document that will change our country for the better. This document is not about His Excellency President Uhuru or the Right Honorable Raila Odinga. It's about the prosperity and posterity of our country. The current and future generations will reap the benefits of this document. Therefore, do not oppose the document out of ignorance or dislike for certain individuals. Read and understand what it contains and support it for our common good. That's the end of statement. Government institutions are providing facilitation in helping them to provide security, to provide all kind of unnecessary facilitation that they are required out of their own job description. That's what they're providing to do that work. They are not collecting any signatures for us, as far as we are concerned as a secretariat.
But the reality is that
there's not information known to us. We have launched our signature collection at KICC. We flagged off our regional coordinators from different 14 regions. We have recruited one county coordinator, or minimum two in every county. We have recruited sub-county coordinators at the constituency level. So those are the people that are on the ground who are collecting for us our signatures. But government must provide also services. The government must provide service to the citizens. Because if I'm supposed to even do, well, even we do political rallies, government provides services in terms of providing security. So the government has a role to play, yeah, as a government. But the people who are collecting our signatures are our coordinators. And the people on the ground know them very well.
Those are coordinators possible?
But with all political parties who are willing to support this program, who are willing to support this signature drive. You remember, even at KICC, many political party leaders appended their signature together with His Excellency the President and the Prime Minister. So all those political parties are working with this secretariat. They have, some of them have collected forms, the signature forms, and they're also doing their bit as political parties to collect signatures. So we'll aggregate all the signatures here by the end of the week, and we'll submit them to IEBC for verification.
When you say the end of the week, you've seen that it is gathering pace and we already have one.
Latest by Thursday, we should be done with this exercise of collection of signatures. Latest, if not before that. Latest.
It's going around that the provincial administration is involved in this exercise. They are simply providing security to our coordinators all the way to the constituency level. And Junet, I think it's important for us to emphasize that the party leaders are also supporting this exercise. We are involving them because it's a political exercise, and you even saw they signed in KICC, and we have been engaging them to help us to mobilize and to ensure we have this signature.